Good day at Spelman College today. The school dedicated its admissions office to the mother and grandmother of iconic film director Spike Lee. Both are graduates of Spelman College. They both lived in Packard Hall in 1929 and 1954 when it was still a residence hall. It is now the admissions office and the building that was dedicated to them today. Spike Lee is a Morehouse College graduate and is known for shining a spotlight on the value of HBCUs through his work.